You know, like, I don't know how many of you guys go for tournament, especially in the tournament. When you try to do something, the guy start holding you here, it's a pain in the butt. So use your legs, stretch your legs and wiggle a little bit back. Then I cannot get close. And I can't do nothing because you control my sleeves. And with the weight on my legs, I can't put the knee in the middle. So it's not dangerous. Okay? So then now I start pulling my elbow back, and then you put the foot on the hip. You start stretching, go to the hand of the collar, and now put the leg above. Stretch, stretch the whole body. So now no choice for me. I'm sucking into the triangle. Okay? Right there. So push the arm, control the wrist. Now hold the shin. So at this point here, if you take this foot out so fast, it's gonna close it down. I move forward, see, you cannot lock. So here, stretch the body, move the butt to the side, now lock the okay, create distance. You start bringing the elbow back. That's natural. You know, every time you always expect the guy reaction. Some people push, some people pull. Some people put the right hand, some people put the left hand, so you have to be prepared for any situation. Situation one is when you push down, you have a full space to get your legs and play with, you go for the sweep. Situation number two, as soon as you start getting the side, you feel like a little bit off balance, you start bringing the elbow. So then you support with the hand and pull the arm and go for the arm lock. Position number three, he feel you create the space, he start putting pressure down. Not because he knows you're going to put the leg, but he wants to put the pressure because he's not able to move. That's natural too, look. See here? I see the guard open, see? It's a big opportunity for me to pass, but I can't move. Do you guys try to move? When the open stretch, you can't lift the legs because they weight on you. So they start put the hand back, which one eventually you're going to start creating space. But automatically to put the knee in the middle here to pass, you're not gonna be able. So then when you stretch, you feel hopeless to lift. So you start putting the hand back. And that's when the position comes. Foot in the hip, escape, collar, stretch, break, come in, lock to the side, control the wrist, hold the shin, lock the jaw. Okay, guys? What's